what Jesus was showing 2,000 years ago. He was basically just in touch with the power of the mind. And then when people would come to him and they would have faith in him to heal, it was really happening at the mind level, even though the blind could see, the lame could walk, he cast out demons, he raised the dead. Those were all just symbols in form of the idea that there's only one of us. Jesus just remembered one basic thing, that there's only one of us and we are a divine mind. We still have our identity in the mind of God, and we have all the strength and power and glory of that one mind. There's still only one of us. There always has been only one of us. We are not divided.